And welcome back. Good Wednesday morning to you. 6:49 on the clock right now. We're looking live at our airport skycam towards the downtown area. Notice clouds filling on in there. You'll see some peaks of sunshine coming through there. Sunrise coming up here in less than 10 minutes. Again, not going to see a ton of it today, but temperature-wise, we're still doing pretty good. 55 degrees right now at the airport. South-southeast winds right around 10 miles per hour. Dew point 44, indicating air still not quite as dry as it was last weekend. We've had moisture pooling into the area, but it looks like we're going to see that changing here over the next few days or so. Some drier and cooler air will arrive by the weekend. Live Super Doppler HD checking in all dry this morning. We're going to keep it dry, I do believe, through the morning hours, but later on this afternoon could see a couple of showers popping up. We have a couple right now heading on into Nebraska right now. We'll get to that. We'll get a wider perspective going here in just a second. Let's look at the cloud cover. It's really filled in here over the last hour or so. You can see those lower clouds starting to really develop there, and that's going to be the story through the morning, I believe. We're going to notice those clouds around. Few peaks of sunshine here and there, but it looks like more clouds than anything can be expected. Temperatures right now, very comfortable. I mentioned it's in the mid-50s here in Des Moines. Same story in Harlan. Fort Dodge, even warmer, 57 degrees. A little cooler up in Mason City, Waterloo, upper 40s there. 52 Ottumwa and currently 53 in Lamoni. Air is plenty warm off to the south, but sharp contrast in temperatures as you look just off to the west right now. Notice you go from those 50s into those blues. That's 30s right now into western Nebraska, Kansas, South Dakota. That's a cold front. You can kind of pick it out right there between those temperatures, that cooler air certainly working its way towards us. Now, along the frontal boundary, it's a cold front. You can see some showers developing into Nebraska. On the backside of that, where that cooler air is, that's when you're seeing a little bit of a wintry mix there. This area of low pressure is going to actually ride off to the north and east into Minnesota later on today. It's going to drag that cold front across central Iowa. And as it moves through, could see a couple of showers popping up, maybe even an isolated thunderstorm in a few locations, probably east of Des Moines later on this afternoon. 9 a.m., we're seeing some clouds around. By noon, we're seeing even more of those clouds. And through the afternoon period, we'll go from noon here to 6 p.m. You'll start to see some of that green popping up, especially late afternoon into the early evening hours, just after sunset. So look for a couple of showers during that time period. Fairly isolated in nature. The air is still a little bit dry for us. It's all out late tonight. By tomorrow, we're dry at least to start the day. High temperatures today, mid to upper 60s across the state. Here in the metro, we'll look for 68 degrees. Isolated showers coming up at us this afternoon, this evening. South winds 10 to 20. Tonight, partly cloudy skies, 38 degrees for your low temperature. As we head into Thursday, partly sunny skies. I think we'll start out sunny and we'll end up cloudy by the end of the day, 58 for a high. Rain moves in Thursday, late evening into the overnight period, lasts into Friday, and that's when that cool air arrives, 43 for a high Friday, and it doesn't really warm up over the week.